If you've been playing Minecraft over the last few months, you may have noticed that Microsoft has been bugging users to migrate their Mojang account over to their Microsoft account. Well, recently I stopped putting off the inevitable because I saw that while it's currently voluntary, that will soon come to an end and access to the game will require migration. So after linking up my Mojang account to my Microsoft account, I expected things to run as normal. Boy, was I wrong. Now, I tried to log into my Minecraft client using my newly linked Microsoft account, only to find that Minecraft Java Edition Launcher only recognized my Mojang login info. So I had to uninstall Minecraft, download the Windows version in the Microsoft Store, and get it installed. Once I had the proper Minecraft client installed, I opened the launcher, logged in using my Microsoft account, and I joined the Category 5 patron exclusive Minecraft server. And all seemed to function well until I tried to chat with the other players. That's when this error saying, "Chat not allowed by account settings, cannot send message," popped up, and it frustrated me. That's not an understatement. See, that's why I loathe account mergers, because something always goes wrong. Now, because I was using the new Minecraft client, I assumed that there would be a setting somewhere that had to have chat enabled. So I dug around in the client settings and I came up empty-handed. So I exited the game, I checked the Minecraft launcher settings, still there was no enable chat button. After searching online, venting to Robbie, and debating on the value of Minecraft in my life, I found the solution and I got the chat working. Hopefully my solution can help you too if you're facing this problem. Here's what you need to do. First, log into the Microsoft account that you have linked to your Minecraft profile. Then, in the top menu, click on Privacy and find your Xbox privacy settings. Now, make sure that the setting "You can communicate outside of Xbox Live with voice and text" is set to Allow. Now, while you would assume that having that enabled would enable the ability to chat in game, you would actually be wrong, as was I. I returned in game to find the same error. So I went back into the settings and I noticed that there was actually two separate communication settings. One that allows for the settings that you do with others and one for the setting that others do with you. So under the heading of "Others Can," make sure that you have "Others Can Communicate with Voice, Text, and Invite" turned to "Everyone." Cue the singing angels, because
chat now works in Minecraft.
Oh yeah!
Now that all your communication problems in Minecraft are solved, go explore the world and proclaim to all that a creeper blew you up far from your bed and now you've lost all your stuff. Take care.